Namaskar, I'm Dr. K K Aggarwal, President, Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor-in-Chief, MedTalks. So the question is how to prioritize work. Whenever you are planning for work, you will have two particular things. Number one is difficult files, number two are routine files. We often try to finish our routine work and we say that one file is difficult, let me do it tomorrow. But you carry that file in your mind the whole evening and the whole night. That file may disturb you in the REM sleep, in the dream state of your mind. Therefore, whatever the first principle is, then whenever you sit and try to distribute work for yourself, decide which is the most difficult file, do it right now. Easy work will not disturb your mind. So therefore, whenever you want to prioritize your work, find out whether it is difficult or easy. Whichever is most difficult, do it now. And the second important principle is that whatever you do should not be a convenient decision, but should be the right decision. Whatever work you do, do the right action, take the right action and not the convenient action. Because if you take the convenient action and not the right action, it will persist in your mind and go disturbing you. Thank you.